so much. Mrs. Glass, love you. Until next week.